something fun and creative, and that is Halloween costumes. I don't know why I did that. I'm very excited for this video. I worked pretty hard on this video, so if you will like this video, then please go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. And I'm just gonna stop talking and let's just get started with the video.
So the first thing that you want to do is brush out your hair and then go ahead and separate your hair and then just brush that out. Then go ahead and use bobby pins and just bobby pin them to the back. And that's pretty much it. Now for some lipstick. You can really go crazy with this. It doesn't have to be perfect because I mean it is my thing. And now for the outfit. For the outfit, I just chose this plaid blue shirt and then I added some red sweatpants. I loved you so much and now I just hate. And that's pretty much it. All the time that I gave you, I wanted all or nothing for us. Ain't no place in between. Now for Miley Cyrus. So first off, all I'm doing again is brushing out my hair, and now I'm just separating my hair. For you, I wouldn't be stuck singing this. And all you have to do is just pull up all your hair, so you can use a brush if you wanted to. And since I have glasses, I just decided to take them off. And then once you've got it how you like it, just tie it up. So baby, no rest in peace. And basically do the same exact thing to the other side. Until you hate me. And I'm gonna show you. After you have made pigtails, just go ahead and twist all your hair. And then tie that off. And it should probably look like this. And then now all you have to do is just do the same thing to the other side. And that's it. So enough of the outfit. I went ahead and added some white leggings and a white tank top, and that pretty much completes the whole outfit. So for the last costume, all I'm doing for right now is just brushing my hair, and I'm gonna separate them and make them into tiny pigtails. You ain't never met nobody. Matter do you how I do you, that'll bring you to your knees. Praise Jesus. And that's pretty much all I did with the hair. Now for the outfit, all I really did was just added some black leggings and a plaid shirt, doesn't really matter what it is, and that's pretty much it. And you could add props if you want, like books and whatever, and that's pretty much the outfit. Tell them everywhere that you be at, I can't fall back or quit, cause this is a fatal attraction, so I take it all.